evening, everyone. I'm honored to introduce to you tonight's guests. 武永元名誉董事长强西, Chairman Emeritus and Honorary Consul to the Czech Republic, Mr. Gilbert Law. Huang 董事长总职, Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Mr. Domingo Uy. Liu Zixin, 副董事长, Si Qiang, Executive Vice Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Mr. Jose Yao. Chai, 副董事长, Chen Ping, 同时也是校友会咨询委员, Vice Chairman of the Board of Trustees and Alumni Advisor, Mr. Wilson King. Liu, 副董事长, Sun Yan, Vice Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Mr. James Yao. 戴碧华董事, Board of Trustees, Mrs. Felisa Tan. 蔡少慈董事, Board of Trustees, Mr. Wilson Tan. 陈圆圆董事, 同时也是校友会咨询委员, Board of Trustees and also Alumni Advisor, Mr. Samuel Tan. 蔡刚石董事, 同时也是校友名誉理事长, Board of Trustees and also immediate past president of the Alumni Association, Mr. Danny Chua. 蔡正才董事, 同时也是校友会执行副理事长, Board of Trustees and also Executive Vice President of the Alumni Association, Mr. Octavio Lee. 校友会咨询委员, 戴新珠女士, Alumni Advisor, Ms. Nan De. 校友会咨询委员, 赖明直先生, Alumni Advisor, Mr. Ted Liwa. 校友会咨询委员, 李慧莲女士, Alumni Advisor, Ms. Naga Lu. 校友会咨询委员, 黄慧珍女士, Alumni Advisor, Ms. Sanasaw. 纳马中华中学校友会理事长, 林国清, Alumni President, Mr. Federico Lin. Thank you.
To Davao Chonghua High School Board of Trustees, headed by their chairman, Mr. Domingo Uy. Davao Chonghua High School Chairman Emeritus and Honorable Consul to the Czech Republic, Mr. Gilbert Law. School administrators with their English principal, Mr. Walter Valenzuela, Chinese principal, Mrs. Rosita Te. Alumni advisors, alumni officers, fellow alumni from different batches, teachers, faculty and staff, family, friends, students, visitors, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. It is my distinct honor and privilege to welcome you all to our annual Davao Chonghua High School Grand Alumni Homecoming. As your newly elected president of the association, I would like to render an update on how far are we, the Davao Chonghua High School Alumni Association, has done in our young and very promising tenure, and what we will be doing to assist in whatever capacity we can to the stakeholders of Davao Chonghua High School. Just last summer, we sponsored the Faculty Development Educators Training last June, wherein the school invited a speaker and conducted a workshop to develop new skills in teaching. Second, we provided financial assistance to the school's recent flood donation drive, helping the flood victims of areas in Talomo and Bacan. We also initiated to have a fundraising campaign, which is going to be an annual activity where the association will be offering calendars to business institutions, Proceeds of this program will go to various projects of the association. And also, we will be sponsoring and supporting the cooking contest this coming September 25, organized by the school as one of the activities for the 95th founding anniversary celebration of the school. With all these projects and plans of the association, allow me to offer my gratitude to alumni advisors and officers and to all sponsors with whom this would not be made possible if not for their support and commitment. I would also like to make an appeal and invite all alumni to be an active supporter of our alma mater, not just during your batches, homecoming, but even before or after you host the Grand Alumni, Grand Alumni Homecoming. You are all very much welcome to give comments and suggestions on how we can make Davao Chong High School ascend back to its glory days. Let us work together to realize this dream and make our school truly become one of the great institutions of learning in Davao City. I know that this cannot be done by the Alumni Association alone, but with our concerted efforts and through prayer, anything is possible. Tonight, the Alumni Association, together with this year's host, Alumni Batch 1994, has prepared special numbers and surprises that will really be worth your coming over to this great affair in reminiscing our kindergarten, elementary, and high school days in this esteemed institution of learning. So sit down and take pleasure to cherish this day in our lives and try to be young again as we recall with our classmates, friends, and teachers that our dear alma mater has molded and equipped us with what we are today. Once again, welcome to the Grand Alumni Homecoming and enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you and God bless you all.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Currently, we have four different funds under the supervision of the Davao Chonghua High School Alumni Association. First is the 60th Alumni Anniversary Fund raised by the Davao Chonghua Alumni Officers under the leadership of past President Mr. Danny Chua, intended for the advanced studies of Chinese teachers in China who will then apply their new learnings in our school. Donations that came from different alumni of the school and other Chinese businessmen totaled 3,035,700 pesos. Ticket sales for the event and interest from the current account yielded an additional income of 298,845 pesos and 67 centavos. Expenses incurred during the 60th anniversary celebration held at Davao Convention and Trade Center totaled 772,001 peso and 3 centavos. 2,520,390 pesos and 63 centavos is invested in Metrobank bonds, the interest of which is deposited in the Administrative Settlement Fund. As of September 1, 2019, the 60th Alumni Anniversary Fund has 42,154 pesos and 1 centavo deposited in Metrobank. Second is the Administrative Settlement Fund, which is intended for the use of current alumni officers to finance their projects either for the school or for the alumni association. All expenses incurred during the two-year term of the present set of officers will be replenished before being passed on to the next set of alumni officers. The beginning balance of the fund is 636,958 pesos and 2 centavos. Interest from the 60th Alumni Anniversary Bond is 107,250 pesos. Ticket sales for alumni homecoming event last year is 338,650 pesos. Partial ticket sales for tonight's homecoming is 210,000 pesos. A vaccination program was held to raise funds, and this yielded an income of 28,060 pesos. Net interest income earned from the savings account is 622 pesos and 58 centavos. Expenses incurred include last year's homecoming event is 275,083 pesos. Partial expenses for tonight's homecoming event is 8,000 pesos. Various Davao Chong High School events were given financial assistance totaling 31,000 pesos. The induction of the current set of alumni officers last March 8, 2019 at the Tan Yan Ki Auditorium cost 86,940 pesos. Cash gifts and advertisements for the celebration of the 20th Davao Chonghua High School Manila Chapter Alumni Association was 114,700 pesos. Operational expense was 15,330 pesos. Representation expenses 21,700 pesos. And bookkeeping fee was 10,000 pesos. The balance of this fund as of September 1, 2019 is 758,787 pesos 60 centavos currently deposited in Metro Bank. The third fund is the Scholarship and Welfare Fund, which came from the 20% of interest income earned by the Homecoming Fund. The purpose of this fund is to provide financial assistance to two qualified high school enrollees until they graduate from high school, as long as they maintain the conditions set by the administrators of this fund. After the administration board sets the implementing rules and regulations, we hope to give this grant beginning next school year. 1,100,000 pesos is invested in a long-term deposit in Asia United Bank. The net interest income of 129,108 pesos and 86 centavos is deposited in a savings account in the same bank. The last fund is the Dr. Junicio Ang Fund, which was initiated by Dr. Ang to give cash incentives to exemplary students who graduated with the highest honors. The fund is placed under the PhilAmLife Dollar Bond Fund with a value of 10,916 pesos and dollars and 99 cents as of July 1, 2019. If you want a detailed summary of the statements I presented tonight, you may call me for clarification anytime. I am Marjorie Luitan, current Treasurer of the Davao Chonghua High School Alumni Association for 2019 to 2021. Thank you and enjoy the night.
我们的阿姆斯比波波，咱好友会好人换基金，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年有10,468,000块57元，咱今年
เอานักปาจีนีจับพอนักสีพอพกดีกับเก้ายกหัวโจกินหนึ่งนี้ในมีน้องนักนี้สีดีจับนักเชงสีปลาหลักจับสองโจกยองนักไทยเขียสิวหนึ่งปาสามจับไว้เชงจิปาสีจับโซกินีนักในจุ่มควันหัวสิวชุนหนึ่งปาไปจับหลักบัตรเก้าเชงหลักบัตรชิจับหลักกองเก้าจับไว้เสียสารพิพากษาพิพากษาของซื้อเก้าสิบเอ็ดกิน โอเคเด็กนี้นักพ่อไปสีพอนักสิวชุนสามปาชิจับไว้บัตรเก้าเชงห้องหลักจุ่มควันพอสามจับไว้เสีย 那第三期第一是有两百，一百二十三千，一百十一点几十块，是我们在地下里的 treasury B， 那current account 的呢，当时有四百六十四块九十块钱，对 current account 的是有，这个是 current account， 但有收到一百块，然后有欠款一百块，所以总共是。 三百九十一万两千七百四十块十四仙，这个起来是 BNB 的 treasury retail treasury 万是两百五十万，啊，那 BNB 的是上高是八百三十九千七百三十九点七十七 ，and people 的 current account 是五百七十三千两百两三十七，所以总共就是。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It has been another exciting and busy alumni year for us fellow Davao High School alumni. From the overwhelmingly successful 60th anniversary celebration of our association last year, election and induction of the new officers, brainstorming, planning, and budgeting of alumni activities for school year 2019, all of which would not have been possible without the continuous support and effort from everyone. I do pray and hope that the universe will continue to keep and guide us up to the grand centennial of our alma mater, which is Abitna, in 5 years' time. As alumni of this great institution, may it be all our pride to give our full support to our dear Davao Zhonghua High School. So now, the business half of the program for the evening has completed. Let us now sit back and enjoy the show prepared by the hosting batch of 1994. Thank you.
Thank you. door. You turn heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Thank you. While you appreciated the gift of learning that we teachers imparted, we are similarly thankful for the gifts that we are about to receive from your personal bounty, kinikasama amin doon, from the fruits of your labor. Thank you very much.
Broadcast transmission. This is not a test.
Yeah. Abusada das minas é... If you want to go out all the color, back here with another banger. If you like to dance, get it up for right now. We finna get lit. Hey, 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 hey. Get to it, down with it. Hit the phone, I'm proud of it. Nay, nay, then you stop. Then you hit that money, wild with it. Get to it, down with it. Hit the phone, I'm proud of it. Nay, nay, then you stop. Then you hit that money, wild with it. Get to it, down with it. Hit the phone, I'm proud of it.
Instead, always be the miracle. Good luck to all of you and God bless. Thank you.
Well, it's been a while. But first of all, congratulations, Batch 94. What an amazing night. You set the bar so high for us. I could already feel the pressure, especially the dance number of Ryan and Bernie. But it is, we fully understand now the enormity and the prestige in hosting this event. And Batch 95 is ready and gladly accept this responsibility. See you all next year. Thank you and good evening.
Yes. talented and hardworking faculty teachers. And now, our host for the night, the Dutch 1994!
It's a celebration.